Express Sewer and Drain, 270 Arches Road in El Dorado Hills, Arches Avenue. Post jetting inspection. Zero feet, 0 inches. Jetted the entire line. Out past city. Pipe the ABS, looks to be in good shape. Here's our vertical drop at 24/7. Bottom of band, 31/4. A little bit of standing water at the bottom of the band. We got a transition to either PVC or some type of liner. This is where our root intrusion was coming from. Looks like the city cleanout. My video keeps cutting out. Sorry about that. Dirt and grease from what we just flushed, and there's the main. Alright, everything looks good. I'll go ahead and pull it back. Again, the root intrusion was here at the county cleanout or the city cleanout, whoever holds your utilities. More than likely coming through that minor offset, or it was coming down from the top of the cleanout. Inspection.